It was the 23rd century, mankind's darkest hour.
Heart rate and respiration. No. Life support online. Initiating cryogenic freezing. Commencing pod lockdown.
Fighting for so long, no one could remember the reason why it all started in the first place. All we knew is that there were two sides, the Coalition and the Alliance. For decades, millions died for the same piece of rock again and again. Finally, one side managed to gain the upper hand, the Coalition. The Alliance launched five sleeper ships. The hope was for them to begin again, far from the war and strife that had befallen Earth, to start free from the prejudices that had divided us for so long. Each sleeper ship was christened after its patron nation. The Britannia, the Rhineland, the Hispania, the Kasari, the Liberty. Colony ships broke through the Coalition blockade and headed for the Sirius system. That was 800 years ago, when we came here to rebuild our lives. We've come a long way since then. We have grown, we have prospered, we have flourished. But we will never forget.
Asked the LSF to investigate the sudden destruction of Freeport 7. No word yet on whether it was accidental or a deliberate attack. The first handful of survivors arrived on Manhattan this morning.
We're here for medical. Is there anyone seriously injured?
One. Inside. Make sure he lives. He owes me some credits.
Your concern is touching. We'll do everything we can. It may take a while.
Officially, the Liberty Security Force maintains there is no proof Freeport 7's destruction was deliberate, but sources inside the LSF say they suspect the dangerous criminal organization, the Order. We will keep you up to date as the story develops.
Sidewinder Fang.
All we have is Liberty Ale, friend.
Fine.
Her name's Junko Zane. She's a tough one.
Oh, why is that?
She's LSF. All business. If it's a job you're wanting, that is. On the other hand, if you're looking for something more...
Well, the only thing I'm looking for right now is this drink.
I know you.
No, I don't think so.
The news. I saw your face on the news. You're one of the Freeport 7 survivors, aren't you?
Yeah.
I heard it was pretty bad out there. You know, you're lucky to be alive.
Huh.
This one's on me, friend. It's the good stuff.
Why?
Because it's not every day a man has the chance to start again, huh? To your good fortune and liberty, sir.
Well, it can't get any worse. Thanks.
I understand what you're saying, but I don't have nearly enough people.
Junie, the environment has changed. Well, with groups like the Order taking more and more liberties, indeed now threatening our profits, some in the government feel that we need to increase our patrols in these areas.
You, Junko Zane?
Yes?
I believe you have business to discuss.
Wait!
I will leave this matter in your capable hands.
Sorry. The bartender said you work for the Liberty Security Force.
And who do you work for, Mr.
Trent. I work for myself.
What kind of ship do you have?
I lost mine. On Freeport 7.
I see. Are you staying in Liberty long?
I've got a friend who was injured in the attack. He's in medical. I'll be staying at least until he's released.
Well, as it happens, I could use a good freelancer, Mr. Trent. I'll be in the equipment room later. You can meet me there. Oh, and if we are gonna work together, call me Junie.
Hello, may I help you with something?
Have anything for me?
New here, stranger?
Yeah, guess so.
I see. I work for the Liberty Security Force. We may not own this place, but we do have a sizable stake in its operation. Well, if you must know, I have heard a rumor.
Yeah? What's up?
Okay, here's what's going on.
Every little bit helps. Thank you.
That's great. You won't regret it.
Hello?
Pleased to see you. Are you ready to work for the LSF, Mr. Trent?
It's just Trent. And yeah, I'm here to see what you have to offer.
Well, I found this ship for you. It's very basic, and you won't have jump access yet, but it should be good enough for now. This assignment will be easy. All you have to do is babysit a convoy of food and medical supplies. You'll be hooking up with the escort CO King. I'll tell him to expect you. That is, of course, if you're interested.
I'll have to think it over.
Fine with me if you want to hang around Manhattan, but I think I'm your best shot at getting a ship. I'll be here for a while in case you change your mind. Well, look who it is again. Have you thought it over, Trent? My offer still stands. Take the mission and the ship is yours.
Sounds good. I'm in.
Good. Better get going. I'll have your ship moved immediately. All you'll have to do is go to the landing pad and launch. King will be waiting for you near the docking ring in space, okay? I'll see you when you get back.
Thanks.
This mission. I contacted the lead transport of the convoy. They've completed pre-launch checks and are ready to go. Should be an easy run from here to Fort Bush and then on to Pittsburgh. Ready?
It's good to meet you, King. Is that a Rhineland cruiser?
That's the Donau, Admiral Schultzky's flagship. He's visiting Manhattan to attend a high-level meeting with President Jacoby. Keep your distance.
York Station, this is RNC Donau, requesting clearance to dock with your station. Over.
Affirmative, Donau. You are cleared for docking point 6. Liberty welcomes you and Admiral Schultzky. Donau, be advised, we're picking up unknown contacts. Advise caution.
Understood, Newark. All escorts, power up weapons.
Affirmative. Ready to engage.
Roger. Tracking incoming ships. Unidentified ships, this is Newark Station. You are entering restricted space. Alter course at once or we will open fire.
Newark, do not interfere. We're here to protect the president. Schultzky is a traitor.
Red alert. The Donau is here. Launch all rescue.
You'll find Pittsburgh to be remarkably unexciting, Trent. That's the mining operation. Not much to look at. A lot of rocks, smoke and fire. For what it lacks in class, it more than makes up for in cheap drinks. Set your ship down on one of the landing pads over there.
Trent. Now I believe I owe you some credits.
Hey, King. Did you know it was gonna get hot out there?
We're not done yet. We're just waiting for the others.
What others?
We've suspected for some time now that the Order has had ties to organized crime and liberty. They may even be hiding a secret base. I think we're onto something here, and I've called for backup.
We could really use you out there, Trent. All right, but this had better be worth it.
It will be. I promise you. Trent. Now that you have a little scratch, I'd look into outfitting that pile of junk you're flying. Trent equipment dealer over there. He always has good deals. I'll see you in space.
Search pattern. We'll rendezvous with another wing of fighters for our patrol. Hold on, there they are. Great shot, Delta Leader!
Our pleasure, Gamma 6. We couldn't have done it without you.
Yeah? What can I do for you?
Have anything to offer?
I suspect that you're new here, yeah?
Uh-huh.
You might do well, then. Often I can get many things, Mr...
I'm Trent.
Yeah, well, I work for Republican Shipping. We don't feel the need to run things here, but we are highly influential. Let me have a look at your card. I can't help you. It's your reputation.
Pilot, need some help?
What do you have for me?
It's your first time here, isn't it?
Check.
I see. I work for Deep Space Engineering. This is our base. Let's have a look at your card. Fine. You're okay. You know, I am looking for someone to do a job.
Is it tough?
Don't worry about it. You'll be just fine.
I think I'm staying away from this one.
Take care, Mr. Trent.
Good to see you again, Trent.
Well, now that we're all here, the LSF has an important mission for you. Are you interested?
I don't think I'm ready for this one.
What? This one is perfect.
All right, Trent. We can wait.
The hell we can.
We can wait. We can wait for you, Trent, but not for long. I want you on this mission, but only if you can deliver.
You're going soft, Junko.
Don't worry. He'll be back.
I want in.
Yes.
You're sure this time?
It's good.
All right, here are the details. The LSF has got a line on a smuggler who's been moving artifacts in and out of Liberty space.
What sort of artifacts?
Alien. The very old and fetch a huge price among collectors as high art. Liberty purposely monitors and restricts their trade. But the LSF is about to ban them altogether under orders of the President.
Can I finish, please? Okay. This smuggler's name is Sean Ashcroft. He's been under investigation for a while. Now we have information that he's going to try and move a shipment into New York through the Colorado Gate. We want him. Your job is to stop the convoy before it reaches New York and bring him in for interrogation. Now he's probably got help, so be careful. I'm uploading the access code to the Colorado Gate into your neuronet now. I'll also have a scanner and tractor beam installed in your ship.
Wait. Tell him about the bonus.
What about the bonus?
I've got the access codes to the rest of the Liberty Gates. You can have them once you deliver Ashcroft.
Really?
Really.
Trent, I got a pit stop to make. I'll see you in space.
All right. Lonigan, is that you? When did they release you from medical?
You think you're safe, but you're not.
What are you talking about?
What do you think happened on Freeport 7,
It was blown to dust, like my ship, my ore ship, and then my million credits that, by the way, you still owe me.
Easy come, easy go.
No. We had a deal.
A deal that died with the station. Oh, that all seems so long ago now. Doesn't matter anyway. They want us all dead.
Who wants us all dead?
Men. Government men, you know. They'll find the manifest. They'll know who was there. They're already after me. Yeah. And I'm smart. I escaped from medical.
Wait, you what? You escaped?
Had to. They came for me, Trent. Because of what I saw on the station. I saw what did this to us. To me. There were these ships, but They weren't there. They weren't...
Monaghan, you're not making sense.
You don't understand. They know me now. I'm not safe here anymore. None of us are. Trent, we gotta get off Manhattan.
Hey, wait, Lonigan! Hey, where do you think you're...
Hey, wake up!
Whoa, you look terrible. Are you all right? I don't know.
What happened to you?
Two men, they jumped me. Oh, my chest. Where's Lonigan?
Lonigan? Who's Lonigan?
They must have taken him.
Trent, pull yourself together. Remember Ashcroft and the mission.
Yeah.
You'll be fine. Come on, Trent, we got work to do.
Are you sure you're up for this?
I'll be fine.
Then I'll see you when you get back. Good hunting.
Men. He's unconscious in my cargo hold.
Trent, Ashcroft is a dangerous man, and I don't like to take unnecessary risks. Which reminds me, the bounty. And I owe you the access codes. They're both being uploaded to your neuronet now. You'll also find an extra bonus.
Thanks.
You did a good job. You deserve it.
What's gonna happen to Ashcroft?
He'll be interrogated, of course. He's our best insight into the smuggling ring. I'm sure we can make him talk. Meanwhile, with your new security status, I suspect you'll be able to occupy your time while I'm gone.
Where are you going?
On assignment. I take orders too, Trent. But don't go too far. I might need you again. Soon.
What's up? Can I help you with something?
Anything for me?
I don't know you. First time here?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I work for Deep Space Engineering. We don't really run this place, but we have an understanding with the people who do. Now that I think of it, I might have some information for you.
Well, yes, I'm interested. Thanks anyway. That's more than I wanted to spend.
It was a pleasure, Mr. Trent. See you again.
Hello. Anything I can do for you?
Hey, what you got?
Never seen you here before. New guy?
Yeah.
I see. I work for the Liberty Police. This is our base. You know, I am looking for someone to do a job.
Is it dangerous?
Don't worry about it. You'll be just fine.
All right.
That's great. Good luck.
Hey, you looking for something?
Got a line on something?
You're new here, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Oh, well, I work for Border World Exports. We don't really run this place, but we have an understanding with the people who do. Can I see your card? Okay, you check out. You know, your rep could use a little fixing, for a small fee.
All right, I'm listening. That's not what I had in mind. Thanks anyway.
We'll meet again, Trent.
Don't move. Just listen.
Lonigan, where have you...
Stay still! I had to kill a man to escape today. What's one more? Why are you still here? Don't you see what's going on? Freeport 7? Zone 21?
Yeah, the Order.
No! It's not just them, it's Liberty. The artifacts. They're after something.
Look, let's just talk about this.
No more talking! I know what I'm doing now. I have a plan. I wanted to warn you. I felt I owed it to you. Don't try and follow me, Trent. Get out of Liberty while you still can.
What the...
Nice to see you again. How are things?
Interesting. I'm looking for Junko Zane. Have you seen her lately?
Yeah. She asked me to tell you to meet her on the terraforming station on California Minor.
Anything else?
Nope. That was all. Drink, Mr. Trent?
No, thanks. I better get going.
Trying to keep a low profile.
Well, this is low, I'll give you that.
The reason I called you here, Trent, apart from your glittering social commentary, is to have you do a job. Ashcroft finally talked. Are you interested?
Thanks, but no thanks. I'm not really all that interested right now.
Well, I'm sorry I wasted your valuable time, Trent. Meanwhile, if you actually want to talk business, look me up. I may still be here.
Well, I flew all the way out here, didn't I?
Ashcroft's interrogation has given us a whole new perspective on the inner workings of the artifact smuggling ring. Apparently, there's someone working on the inside in Liberty. We don't know who yet, We think in the Navy, maybe even an officer. My CO has ordered a priority operation to expose this traitor. And since I need a complete outsider for this, I thought of you.
Nice. So when do I leave?
When do we leave? We're working together on this one.
Shh. It has now seriously crippled the order by bringing down their top man. Again, the LSF reports that the actual leader of the order, previously known only by his codename Aurelian, was shot and killed while trying to escape from Liberty into Rhineland space. In addition, Liberty officials have also just released his real name,
Sam Lonigan.
How did you know that?
I met him on Freeport 7. He was a tradesman, or at least I thought he was.
He must have been doing recon before the attack.
It wasn't before, it was during. He almost died. Doesn't make sense. He wasn't smart enough to be a terrorist, let alone lead them. He was trying to tell me something.
Sam Lonigan, also known as Aurelian, leader of the terrorist group The Order, was apprehended today at the Liberty border.
Well, whoever he was, he's dead now. Come on, Trent. We got another scumbag to ferret out.
Trent! Over here!
This place is starting to feel like home.
Trent, meet Marcus Walker. He's the captain of a Liberty cruiser. He's just agreed to help us.
Always happy to help out the LSF. I've known Junko for years. Sorry to hear about your luck on Freeport 7. You were fortunate to get out alive.
So I've been told.
Seems nowadays, if it isn't smugglers, it's the Order, or some other scum trying to take advantage of us. Piracy is running rampant. You know, Trent, the Liberty military is always looking for good pilots to join them full-time. It's a worthy cause.
Thanks, but no thanks. Causes come and go. I think I'd rather just keep freelancing, if it's all the same to you.
Suit yourself. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to make preparations. Nice meeting you, Trent. I'll see you at the rendezvous.
See you in space, Trent.
What's going on?
Over here.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing. Something. I don't know yet.
What do you mean?
Ashcroft's missing. He was on a Liberty dreadnought in a maximum security cell surrounded by armed guards. Trent, you don't escape from that. After our last assignment, I had a few more questions for him about his Rhineland connection. When I got there, he was gone.
Who would transfer him without telling
you? He wasn't transferred. Every record of him being arrested was wiped clean. Even the guards were changed. They say they never even heard of Sean Ashcroft.
What do you think's going on?
I don't know, but there's more. Walker. He's gone too.
Walker's gone? But he's the captain of a naval cruiser. Ship captains just don't go missing without someone noticing.
Neither do their ships. It's listed as lost. 5 years ago.
5 years ago? That's impossible.
People around us are disappearing, Trent.
Well, we're here. What's our move?
We have to find out what's going on. The last place Walker's ship was stationed was California. Somebody must have seen him. That's where we'll start. Are you with me?
I'd like to, but I can't right now.
Trent, I really need your help.
I just need some more time.
And how much time do you think we have left?
Enough. I'll be back. Wait for me here.
What the hell took you so long? Haven't heard anything from Walker yet. Hopefully someone on California knows something. You ready?
When do we leave?
In a few minutes. I need to finish up some business inside first.
Watch yourself.
Keep an eye on our ships, all right?
Mr. Trent, it's very important that you and I speak.
And why is that?
Because we're the last two.
Last two what?
Freeport 7 survivors, Mr. Trent. You and I are the last ones in Liberty. Everyone else is either dead or missing.
Wait, I know you. From the rescue ship. What happened out there?
They were looking for something. I'm a thief, Mr. Trent. I came to Freeport 7 to deliver something that a certain party wanted very badly. Apparently they weren't alone.
You're telling me this is all because of you?
It's not really about me, Mr. Trent. It's about this. This is what they're after. And now they're after us. We need to get as far away from here as possible. Hold it right there! Get your hands
whoa,
up!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can explain.
I have my orders. All artifact smugglers are considered enemies of the state and are to be shot on sight.
Freeze, soldier! I am an agent with the Liberty Security Force. This man is a freelancer who is working with me on assignment.
I found him dealing in illegal artifacts.
Then arrest him.
What?
I'm afraid I can't do that.
Soldier, you are bound by Liberty Code to uphold the law. You don't have a choice. If he's a suspect, take him into custody. The law protects him and ensures a fair trial.
Not anymore.
You mean arrest him?
He was gonna kill us both. Who is that?
I don't know, but he had the right idea. Liberty isn't safe for us right now. We've gotta leave.
Trent, no! What about Walker?
We won't be any good to Walker if we're dead. Do you see this man? I don't think he's alone. Junie, we need to stick together and we need some time and distance to sort this out.
I know a place. Follow me.
You made it. The secure channel is buzzing with reports about you.
This is Trent.
Van Pelt's my name, young man. Welcome.
We just need to lay low for a while.
Well, you've come to the right place. The only visitor I get is a supply ship once a month.
If you don't mind my asking, what are you doing this far out?
Studying the anomalies in the Badlands. This station you see around you was part of a grand experiment to fuel Liberty's waning resources. That was long before the Gas Mining Guild, of course.
I never heard about that.
Nor would you. There was an accident here. Liberty doesn't like to publicize its failures. It was abandoned. Except for me, of course.
You're here all alone?
Except for the machines. I like it that way. Not a lot of distractions.
To all Liberty bounty hunters and peacekeeping forces, be advised there is a bounty for two suspects wanted for questioning. Sending identity data now. They're armed and extremely dangerous. End transmission.
Junie, what is all this about?
I think it has something to do with this.
See, clearly an artifact. But I've never seen anything like it.
Freeport 7 was destroyed for it. The man who had it was killed in front of me. We were almost next.
Well, it's very ancient. It's rarefied. Adnium crystal setting. Still active. You might try Quintain.
What, Doctor?
Not what, dear. Who? Professor Roland Quintain. Of Cambridge. I can't help you with this, but he might. He's a respected xenoarchaeologist.
I don't understand. Help us what?
Why, identify it.
I don't want to identify it. I want to get rid of it.
We can't get rid of it now. There's a reason all this is happening, and we're in the middle of it. At least if we keep it, we have a bargaining chip.
I'm afraid your young man is right, my dear.
Oh, this is just great.
Don't worry. You'll both be safe in Britonium. Now, how to get you there?
Liberty ships approaching.
Long-range scan shows a Liberty patrol. They must have followed you somehow. They never come out this far.
So much for laying low.
I'm setting the automatic defense systems to cover you. Take the back way.
What back way?
One of the things that was left behind here was a jump gate to Magellan. No one has used it since the disaster, but it still works. It's deep in the Badlands. I'm loading up the coordinates for you now.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Take care of yourself. Good luck, young man.
Thank you.
I don't know.
You must go. Now.
Come on.
Unidentified craft, stay right where you are. You're in violation of Liberty Security Code and are subject to immediate termination.
Liberty Patrol, this is Binford Station. These people are here under my authority.
Negative, Binford. Target renegade ships on my signal.
Oh my god, Fed Pelt!
Fire!
Sorry with that one, let me tell you. You can trust Richard Winston Tobias to make you the best deal anywhere. I was wondering when you might come back. Are you in some kind of trouble?
He might say that.
You might also say I told you so. I didn't take the time to apprentice you so you could throw it all away on some fool scheme. But you knew better. The deal of a lifetime, you said, remember? Eh? Now look at you. At your hunk of junk on the landing pad?
Yeah.
I suppose you'll be wanting some new parts on that thing. It's good to see you, boy. So are you back now? For good?
It's complicated, Tobias. Seems like all of Liberty is after me.
I see. Well, the first thing to do is get rid of your ship. There's likely to be a description note on it. That'll make you a popular target for bounty hunters. You'll be needing something that blends in better. I want you to go and see the ship dealer in New London. I'll tell him you're coming. He'll have a ship for you.
I don't think I have the credits for that.
For once, just do what I tell you, boy. I've been putting some aside. You'll have enough. Come with me.
I was wondering when you'd show.
Did you find Quintain?
That's the thing. The good doctor has disappeared.
You mean like the others?
No, not like them. This one left a trail, but I'm gonna need your help, Trent. Are you with me?
Thanks, but no thanks.
Trent, do you have any idea how difficult it's been trying to find this guy?
I just need some more time before I commit.
Typical. Look, Trent, you need more time? Take it. Take all the time you need. I may still be here when you get back.
Okay. See you later.
Fine! And you're back.
Yeah. What's happening here?
Still the hotbed of social activity. I hope you're here to work. I was just about to hit up my contact for information about Quintain, but now that you're here, we can do it together. What do you say?
That's why I'm here. Count me in.
Good. What do you know about xenoarchaeology?
Not much. Why?
Just let me do the talking, and whatever you do, keep that artifact out of sight. I don't want a repeat performance of Manhattan.
Anything else?
Yeah. Bring the bottle. Very nice of you to see us on such short notice, Mr. Vance.
When you said in your message that you and Dr. Trent were from the Hammer Research Institute in Liberty, I could hardly refuse. It's not entirely unusual for Dr. Quintain to miss an appointment now and then, even one regarding funding.
We understand. We'd made it quite a while ago. I'm just pleased the university put me in touch with you.
I do a lot of work for Dr. Quintain, shuttling people and equipment back and forth to his research sites. I'm sorry, usually I can find him, but...
You mean you don't know where he is? He doesn't know where he is. Ouch!
Oh, he hasn't been around for weeks. Probably doing deep research. He doesn't always tell us. Dr. Sinclair doesn't even know where he is. Have you spoken to her yet?
No.
She's been doing field work for the professor for years.
Has she? Do you think she'd mind if we looked her up?
No. Funding is what these scientists live for. Well, that and a little recognition, of course.
Of course. Can you tell us where Dr. Sinclair is now?
Sprague. I'm afraid I can't get her a message, though. It's too far out.
That's all right. We'll go to her. You've been very helpful, Mr. Vance. Thank you.
I think Dr. Sinclair will be quite pleased. Last week, nothing. This week, you and the Rhinelanders.
What Rhinelanders?
From the New Berlin Museum. They're also very interested in their work. You just missed them.
Uh-oh.
We gotta move. Get whatever you need here on Cambridge and meet me in space. Don't take too long, Doctor.
I won't.
Academics.
Those ships came out of nowhere. Looked like some kind of cloaking technology. Not even the Liberty Navy has ever managed to get those to work. The dig site isn't on any of the charts. We're gonna have to search for it.
Let's hope it's still there and that these Rhinelanders didn't find it already.
I'm getting a faint signal. Must be the dig site. Hold on. Yes, I think that's it. Looks like they had to excavate inside this rock formation to get to the dig site. Activating landing sequence. This must be the entrance. I'm going in.
No lights, no radio contact. This doesn't feel right.
Let's hope for the best. Maybe they're all digging for artifacts and don't even know we're coming.
Do you think we're too late?
We have to find Sinclair and get the hell out of here.
And you say you got this where exactly?
A thief. On Manhattan. He was killed because of it. Now those same people are after us. We were told you could help.
Look around you, Miss Zane. You are standing in the living history of the Dom Kavosh. A race that predates early man by over 10 million years. Up until recently, relatively speaking, they were the inhabitants of much of our new home here in Sirius. I've been working for years to piece together fragments of their past. Their culture, technology, language, anything. These panels here have been the core of my research. They've shed light on some of their writings, but thanks to this piece, I'm close to unlocking their code. Yes, I know quite a lot about this artifact, but not why anyone would want to kill for it.
Know anything about cloaking Rhineland ships?
Mr. Trent, I am a scientist. I deal in facts, not fiction.
Well, you better listen to the facts. A lot of people have died because of this trinket. There's something going on in the colonies. People are being killed. Others have disappeared, like your colleague, Dr. Quintain.
Quintain hasn't disappeared. He's a recluse.
He's gone under, that's what I think. And a man like him only goes under for a very good reason. I think he knew too much.
This is ridiculous.
Is it? We find out that Rhineland has an active interest in your research, and when we get here, we're attacked by Rhineland ships using a technology I have never seen before. Still not enough of a connection for you? How about that friends of mine, trusted people in the Liberty military assigned to stop illegal artifact smuggling, are gone, like they were never there? Maybe they knew too much, too. They just didn't see it coming like Quintain. Well, I do, and you should, too.
And with him gone, that only leaves you.
I figure those ships are coming back here soon, and there's no telling what else they're bringing with them. You, Doctor, can either be a live scientist on the run or a dead one in the ground. Which will it be?
I'm not leaving without my work. Besides, how do I know you aren't the enemy?
Doctor, we've got over a dozen ships on our screen. I don't know what kind. We didn't see them coming.
I told you they were coming back.
Pack up what you can and send the others to the ships.
Yes, Doctor.
I'm with you.
Come on, we've gotta go. Doctor, the panels have been loaded into Mr. Trent's hold.
Good. Get clear while you can.
They'll tear this place apart.
Come on!
We've managed to shake them for now.
I hope you're right.
Do you ever get tired of this?
The running and fighting?
No, this.
Tell you the truth, I don't even pay attention anymore.
It's a view like this that got me into xenoarchaeology in the first place. I thought, if the universe exists for eons, but I could only experience it for a brief moment of time, I wondered what a more ancient race must have thought of it. I wanted to live through them. If you're right, and Quintain has hidden himself, that means he's still out there somewhere. What's that?
They found us! We've gotta get out of here!
Where? Where are we going?
The leads. I have a friend there. Come on.
Damn it! They found us! Trent, engage!
Stop! Do not open fire! We mean you no harm. We're here to warn you.
Why should we trust you?
Because we have deserted from Rhineland. Our squadron opened fire on us after we disobeyed orders to destroy a civilian transport. We had no choice but to flee. The Rhineland military is watching all exits out of this system. You have an artifact they want, and they know that you're here in Cambridge.
Why are you telling us this?
Survival. We need you as much as you need us. We're heading to a jump hole that will take us directly to Leeds. It will be watched, but they aren't guarding it well because very few people know about it. Together, we might be able to fight our way through.
I believe them. Fine. We're coming with you.
Commander Zane, Mr. Trent, we've been looking for you. Hand over the artifact and we will spare your life. Have it your way. All fighter wings, engage. Target their engines. It's a trap! Incoming torpedoes. Evasive maneuvers. We're hit! All hands! Steady ship!
Where have you been? I'd be worried about you. But I see you've been in good company.
Junie, meet Tobias.
Richard Winston Tobias Esquire, dear lady.
Tobias sort of, raised me.
And from such humble beginnings, your head grew to its present size?
We're all clear. Nobody followed us.
Good.
And who do we have here? Another girl? Tell me, boy.
Tobias, we need a safe place to lay low for a while.
Doctor, can you decipher the writing on the artifact?
I can do most of it, but not alone. I need Quintain.
Damn.
Like it or not, Trent, if we're gonna get some answers, I think we're gonna have to find Quintain.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Look, this may take some time. Sinclair will do everything she can with her work, and I'll dig around for any leads on Quintain. You try and scare up some business, we could probably use the credits. Anyway, I can't have you lounging around here like a big ox waiting for things to happen. What?
I can't remember when I ever saw such a vision of loveliness.
Oh, brother.
I'm looking for a guy named Dexter Hovis. Have you seen him? Dexter Hovis?
I'm Hovis.
I'm a friend of Quintain's. I understand you do some work for him every now and then. I've got.
You know, I'd love to spend all day jawing with you, Bretonnian, but I really only talk to racers. Unless, of course, you are a racer and you're looking for a challenge. Say, me, perhaps. In that case, I'll talk to you all day. Providing, of course, you live. You see, I have a hard time finding people who race against me. What do you say, Tenderfoot?
No way. I didn't come here to race. I came here for information.
Well, I don't do information less than you win, and you can't win less than you race. If that doesn't suit you, then maybe you should leave. My deal hasn't changed, Bretonnian. Race me, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Or get the hell off my ship.
You'll tell me about Quintain?
I'll tell you about the Queen's secret hideaway if you like. All you have to do is win.
You're on.
Good, I'll meet you outside.
We have a challenger. His name is Trent. Against our very own Dexter Hovis. Place your bets. Make it quick.
I'm beginning to think you were scared.
Not a chance. I said I'd race you. Here I am.
I like your attitude, Bretonnian. It'll be a shame to see you burn, but hey, that's the price of sportsmanship.
I may surprise you, Hovis.
We'll say soon enough, won't we?
Welcome, racers. You have selected a one-lap race. Do you need a review of the regulations?
Of course I don't, you hunk of junk. I built this damn thing, but its memory banks are busted. Simple rules, Bretonnian. One round. No shooting or bumping, and if you stink it up or chicken out on the course, you'll make me angry. And you don't want that. You ready? Racers, on your marks. 3, 2, 1.
Fine race, Bretonnian. I haven't felt a challenge in years.
Now tell me about Quintain. Is he here?
Here? No. He contacted me to take him even further into the asteroid field to an abandoned mining station called the Glorious. He's holed up with the pirates that took it over. He said he needed to disappear for a while. Naturally, you didn't hear any of this from me.
Naturally. Now how do I get there?
Take the old trade lane into the asteroid field. But be careful. The lane isn't stable. Sometimes the asteroids can get through. And watch out for a group of Rhinelanders that was headed that way. They didn't look too friendly.
Did they race?
Ha, no. Too yellow. Hey, Bretonnian, if it don't work out, you know, you can always come back and race with us.
Easy with that.
You fought well out there. Come on. Someone wants to have a look at you.
Dr. Quintain.
And who are you?
The name's Trent. Dr. Sinclair sent me to find
you. I find that hard to believe, since she has no idea where I am. Now, who sent you?
I already told you.
Enough! You do understand that with the appearance of our Rhineland friends, I'm hesitant to take too many chances.
But I fought them too.
Yes, and I wanted to thank you for your help. Push him out of the airlock.
Wait, wait! I have the Dom Kavash artifact.
What did you say?
I have your artifact. The one Sinclair lost on Pygar. I found it. That's why I came.
I don't suspect you have it with you. No, that would be too easy. So where is it then?
Sinclair's working on it back on Leeds in hiding. But she can't decipher it on her own. She needs your help.
Very well, Mr. Trent. I will go back with you, but on one condition.
What's that?
That we not go alone.
All right.
Wonderful doing business with you. Good night.
Tobias.
Here. Who's this then?
This is Dr. Quintain. He's a professor.
Him? No. What field?
I'll have you know, sir, I am the foremost authority on xenoarchaeology.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Come on, Mr. Wizard. I expect you've come to see the missus.
Quintain! Damn it, I am mad as hell at you. What happened? Where have you been?
I had to go away, Kendra. Not long after you made your discovery, things began to happen. People around me started to go missing. Then I came back one night to find my lab turned upside down and noticed I was being followed.
By whom?
A man named Kress. He told me I was on a list, that my work had put me in great jeopardy. I left that night and didn't look back. So, you see, I couldn't tell anyone. Especially you. I thought you'd become a target as well.
She already is. We all are. Because of this.
This is it? May I? It's magnificent.
Yes, it is. But it's obviously part of something more significant. It's time you and I figured out what that is.
Look, I hate to rush this reunion along.
Someone's here. I'll take care of it. Hello, my friends. What is it I can get for you today?
We are looking for a man. We have reason to believe he's in the area.
What's he doing, Jack? Sorry, I haven't seen him.
He is considered an enemy of Rhineland. Anyone caught hiding him would face severe consequences.
Listen to me. You are not in Rhineland now. You're in my shop. I've already told you the man you're looking for isn't here, so unless you'd like an education in foreign policy that you won't soon forget, I suggest you move along. Now!
We can be patient, Mr. Tobias. Rest assured, we won't be far.
I'm sure you won't be.
It's just a matter of time before they'll be back.
She's right. Now that they've got your scent, it's not safe here anymore.
Kress. The night he came, he offered me a place to hide in the border worlds. Maybe now is a good time to take him up on it.
But do you trust him?
I'd rather take my chances with him than those Rhineland agents.
We need you now, Trent. Ready?
I'm not ready to go.
What?
Trent, you can't stay here.
And we're not going without you.
The hell we're not! It's suicide to stay!
We are not leaving without him. I hope you know what you're doing.
I do.
You're back.
I am.
Well, it's about damn time.
What do you say we find this Kress and get the hell out of here?
All right, let's go. Now I want you to get clear of this place for a while.
I'm not going to be-
Just until this blows over. I'll be back when I can. Take care of yourself, old man.
Oh my God!
Looks like the whole damn Rhineland fleet!
This is the Rhineland battleship Shore. Cut your engines and deactivate your weapon system. Prepare to be boarded.
We can't win this! Trent?
I'm picking up new contacts, coming in very fast.
Professor Quintain, Colonel Kress sent us to help you.
Kress, how did you know?
No time to explain. We're uploading coordinates. Professor, you and the freighter have to fly there as quickly as you can. We'll try to blow off the Rhineland fleet.
To all ships, we have unidentified targets on an intercept course. All fighter wings, break and attack.
Moving to intercept. This is Razor Leader. Concentrate your fire on the heavy cruiser. Quintain escorts, we could use your help. Engage the Rhineland ships. We have to buy the professor time to get away.
Junie, maybe you and Sinclair should stay with the ships.
Quiet! We just need to find Kress.
State your business.
My name is Quintain. I'm here to see Kress.
Colonel Kress sees no one.
He'll see me.
He sees no one.
Go do that. Now that I've got your attention,
Take us to see the Colonel.
I think, my friend, you misunderstand your position. I'm expendable.
Dr. Quintain.
Cress.
I'm pleased to see that you're all right after all. And you brought protection. Very wise. Please tell him to stand down.
Mr. Trent.
Come, Dr. Quintain. We have much to talk about. Let me offer you the sanctuary of my base.
Thank you. We'll need a place to continue our research.
We have facilities at your disposal, of course. You see, we've had our eye on Dr. Quintain and his research for quite some time. When Dr. Sinclair made her discovery, it caused quite a stir among our enemies.
What enemies? The Rhinelanders?
Let's just say that your enemies are our enemies.
Give me a straight answer. Who do you work for, Colonel?
The Order.
You work for Aurelian?
Despite what you may have heard, we are only interested in freedom and peace.
If that's so, then why all of the attacks?
I understand your suspicion, but we are not guilty of nearly as much as your media would suggest. For now, please accept my hospitality and the spirit in which it is offered. Tell me, what else do you require of me?
What if I'm right? There's something we've overlooked. We need the Proteus Tome.
What's that?
It's a piece of parchment that rests in the Natural History Museum in Kasari.
I think it holds the answer to the artifact. It's kept in a sealed titanium cylinder in the archives.
Very well. That shouldn't be difficult. We have an agent in Kasari who may be useful for this. Lord Akira. He's a local potentate. He can arrange for its liberation.
No dice, Cress. I'm going myself.
You don't really trust me, do you, Mr. Trent?
No. But if, as you say, your enemies are our enemies, you won't deny me this.
Or me. If you're going, I'm going.
Mr. Trent? Miss Zane? I was told you would be coming. I'm Lord Hakira. I am the prefect of Honshu. Is there a problem?
I'm sorry, you're just not what I expected.
You expected a terrorist, then. I serve the order to help my people, Mr. Trent. I understand that you are here for the Proteus Tome. Unfortunately, that will not be easy. The artifacts in the museum have come under renewed scrutiny. I will need to secure a special permission for us to be allowed access.
Lord Akira.
Please excuse me. I've recently lost contact with one of my operatives in Rhineland. This may be news. I will be in touch once I get access to the Proteus Tome.
That's it? What are we supposed to do now? Wait?
Like hell we will. I have contacts here too, but to get to them we're gonna have to split up for a while.
What am I supposed to do around here while you're gone?
You should try to fit in a little. Maybe get some work. By the sound of things, this may take a while. Don't worry. I won't be far.
Freelancer Open 1-1. This is Tsushima. Everything's go for long.
You came?
Yeah. I was starting to wonder if we were partners anymore.
I just had to dig a little deeper than I thought. Trent, I heard from Lord Hakira. He says that the Proteus Tome and all of the museum artifacts have now come under the personal control of Governor Takagi. Hakira can't help us.
What do you mean? That's why we came.
You have to understand Kusari customs. Hakira is a lord. His position gives him power, but it also limits him. There's only so much he can do before he violates his station. Anyway, I'm on to something, but you're gonna have to trust me on this one. If we do this, we do it together, understand? Are you in?
No, I can't do it.
Why not?
I'm sorry, Junie. It's not that I don't trust you.
No?
I just need more time before I take another blind leap.
Trent?
No.
What are you doing back here?
We have some unfinished business.
Do we? Thought that was over when you walked out on me last time.
I said I just needed a little time.
So you're saying you're ready to trust me now?
Why not? I've come this far, haven't I?
Thank you. Ozu, this is Trent, the man I told you about.
Mr. Trent. Junko speaks highly of you. Please, sit.
Thanks.
Since Junko's departure to Liberty, many things have changed here. The old ways are dying out as we become more of a melting pot of cultures. Do you understand?
I think I do.
The one thing that has not changed is the face of treachery. It is something that we have fought for many generations.
Ozu is a lieutenant in the Blood Dragons, a counter-political group that opposes the Shogun.
The reason the Blood Dragons have survived is because of our ability to adapt and change, to outmaneuver the stronger opponent. This would not be possible without carefully nurtured relationships, Mr. Trent. Which brings me to you. I am told that you and the Order seek a certain artifact.
That's right. The Proteus Tome. It's fallen under the control of Governor Takagi.
Yes, Takagi. He has been acting strangely, even for him, since his return from Rhineland. Our sources now say that there is a secret transport being loaded with these artifacts, bound from Takagi, back to the Chancellor. We believe the Proteus Tome is one of those on board.
How much time do we have?
Little. Particularly since Takagi himself may be on that transport.
He's defecting?
We believe so. With an offering to his new lord and master, the Chancellor. Our vendetta with Takagi is an old one. Unfortunately, we may have only this one last opportunity to repay him for his crimes. Mr. Trent, here is what I propose. You and the Order shall have what you desire if you help rid us of Takagi.
Trent, Takagi is a traitor to his people.
He deserves to die. Do us this service.
Agreed.
Excellent. We leave at once.
Freelancer Alpha 1-1, this is Shinagawa. You are cleared for launch. Good luck out there.
Lieutenant Ozu, this is amazing. How long have the Blood Dragons been here in this asteroid?
Several generations. With Takagi eliminated, the Edo Shogunate is weaker, and our victory is near.
Pardon me, Lieutenant.
Excuse me.
Tell me, how long have you known Ozu?
You mean, was he always a radical in the Blood Dragons? No. When I knew him, he was to be a promising political student at the Kusari Academy.
What happened?
People are changed by their world, Trent. Rarely vice versa. Ozu's living proof of that.
Yeah. I'm afraid we have been deceived. This was the right shipment, but we have neither the artifacts nor Takagi. He was not on the transport as we were led to believe. Something has changed.
So what do we do now?
I will make the necessary inquiries. For now, I suggest that you occupy yourselves with whatever diversions we can offer.
Well, I can't just sit here. Maybe the Blood Dragons could use a little help.
Joining the ranks of the radical left?
I'm not on assignment anymore, Trent. I get to see how the other side lives. You know, it wouldn't hurt you to get out there for a while either. Maybe take some missions. From the sound of things, it may be a while. Don't worry. I'll let you know when we hear something.
Glad you have arrived. I have news. As we feared, Governor Takagi is indeed alive. I am told that he has secretly left the palace and has moved the artifacts to his fortified retreat, a remote planetoid with many defenses. But I have come up with a plan that should get us both what we want. Shall we proceed?
I'm not ready to go up against Takagi's men so soon.
I'm disappointed to hear that. I must say I expected more. I must say, I am surprised to see you again.
Don't be.
Have you reconsidered so quickly?
Okay, let's do it. Have you told Junie yet?
This is for us alone, Mr. Trent.
I see.
Come, we have no time to waste. My attack squad is ready. I'll brief you in space.
Alpha 1-1, this is Kyoto. You are cleared for launch. Good luck out there.
You on the deck.
find out.
Some plan. Just shoot everything. I could have done that myself.
Sometimes the simplest solutions are the best.
The tome?
There.
Proteus tome. Now for Takagi.
Think it will be that easy, do you?
Well, as you said, sometimes the simplest solutions.
Neural gas.
Locked.
Not for long. Stand back.
Breathtaking, isn't it? It is one of a kind. Much like this. You and your dragon friend here have broken into my home and killed my servants to deprive me of the Proteus storm and my life. Why? Why? No, no. Keep your seat. I wouldn't want anything bad to happen to you. Not until we have had a chance to talk, Mr. Trent. Leave us.
So, what's to keep me from killing you right now and taking the tome?
I think I'm more than a match for the two of you. On the other hand, maybe I should even the odds.
Ozu!
Be sure, Mr. Trent. Do you really know with whom you are dealing? You are going to tell me what I want to know. About the tome, the order, everything.
This is hard to absorb, Mr. Trent. But Rhineland is not our only enemy in this conflict. More sacrifices are being made than you will ever hear in the news. Men like Ozu are dying every day.
Can you really be so callous about him being killed like that?
He knew the risks.
Well, I didn't. Why didn't anyone tell me?
What? That we were being invaded by an alien force we didn't understand? That we had finally come up against something that was more powerful than our own hubris? Hmm? Would that have helped? That's why the Order was formed, Trent. The peace we are fighting for. That's why it was so important for you and brave Ozu to get that thing at all costs. Because it's important to the nomads. There. Now you know. How does it feel, Freelancer?
Am I interrupting anything?
No. Lord Hakira was just telling me about Ozu, how he died. I'm glad you made it back, though.
Thanks to Lord Hakira.
Unnecessary. But there is one thing that I do need your help with, if you're up to it.
I need some time.
That is one commodity we do not have. However, I believe you are von Clausen's best chance of survival, so I will wait until you are ready. So, have you decided to help me after all?
I owe you one, Hakata.
Fine. Do you remember when we first met and I had lost contact with an operative of mine in Rhineland?
Yeah.
His name is von Clausen. He is an agent for the Order who operates deep in Rhineland space. He apparently has discovered vital information about Rhineland's plans, but we've had trouble contacting him. He is in terrible danger. His only chance is to be extracted.
From Rhineland?
New Berlin. You're perfect for the job because Bretonnia is still neutral. I would ask Miss Zane to go, but for obvious reasons that would be inappropriate.
Right.
And besides, I'm sending her back with the Proteus Tome to Dr. Quintain. You must leave at once, Mr. Trent. I will make sure you have all the information you may need. Come along, Junko.
Good luck.
Lancer Alpha 1-1, this is Kyoto. You are cleared for
launch. Trent, change of plans.
My good sir, may we interest you in a reading for what the future may hold for you?
No, thanks.
Contact the dearly departed? Help you find someone?
No.
Mr. Blix here is never wrong about such things. He says you are looking for someone. For Herr von Clausen?
Does he speak for himself?
Mr. Blix has connections to sources on a higher plane.
And what about you?
No, not I, sir. I was gifted with being a listener. Together, we are the eyes and ears for certain people who are willing to pay for such divine services. We are in the employ of one such man now. The man you seek. You see, we have been waiting for you for some time.
Why?
To deliver a message. You are to meet Herr von Clausen on the old terraforming platform on the planet Holstein, within the Frankfurt system. Don't worry, Mr. Trent. The gods are smiling upon you. When you get there, the time will be right. You weren't followed, were you?
I don't think so.
Good. I can't say how pleased I am to see you. Jana and Blix told me you were coming.
Interesting pair.
Blix took the liberty of reading your thoughts while you were on New Berlin. I'm sorry for the intrusion. I had to be sure that whoever Hakara sent had not been tampered with. A man in my position can never be too careful.
I understand. Now let's get you out of here while we still can.
No argument here, Mr. Trent.
I've never heard of them.
They're good people, Trent. Good people in a bad land.
Herr von Clausen, I'm glad to see you made it. And this must be your way out.
Yes, my savior, Trent. This is Klaus Botzler, leader of the Bunshu rebels. How are you holding out?
Very badly, I'm afraid. The Rhineland regulars have been hitting us with everything they've got recently. But we are still ready for you. Our attack wing will meet you both at the rendezvous point as planned.
Excellent, my friend. Today, we will put a stop to the Chancellor's secret weapon. Trent, you have no idea how difficult it was to betray my world in order to save it.
No, I don't. But I am willing to help you finish what you started.
Thank you.
The operation, the artifacts, the research, everything. Quintain and Sinclair are conferring with Aurelian now.
Aurelian?
Yes, Trent. This is his flagship. And this must be...
Herr von Clausen! Takara. You are here at last. Do you have the plans?
I do, thanks to Mr. Trent. My compliments, Takara. He is a fine addition to your group. Thank you again.
Trent!
King! You're here too?
A lot of us are. Welcome aboard the Osiris. A fine piece of hardware from the Liberty Naval Labs.
This is a Liberty ship?
It was. It's an advanced prototype they never had the chance to use. The Order commandeered her right out from under their noses.
Who makes off with an entire ship without getting caught?
I do, Mr. Trent. My name is Gaspar Aurelian. Welcome to the Osiris, and to the Order.
So, Mr. Aurelian, you used to work for Liberty.
For their deepest darkest. I was their top agent, until I discovered the Nomads had taken over my CO. They wanted me too, but I managed to escape aboard this ship. That's when I committed myself to learning everything I could about the Nomads and their plan. I surrounded myself with recruits from all over the colonies, people like you two, to help rid us of the infestation.
You mean the Nomads?
That's right. They've been taking over human beings for some time now, controlling them. As near as we can tell, this all started when a Rhineland survey team discovered an uncharted planet, one that no human had ever set foot on. Unfortunately, when they penetrated its crust, the inhabitants that lived inside viewed us as a threat.
So why not just attack us outright?
Because we're too strong. They had to soften us up a bit. That's why the Chancellor started this war in the colonies.
So when we're sufficiently thinned out, they can come in and mop up the rest.
So the Chancellor is a host body for the Nomads too?
Isn't it obvious? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a briefing to attend. Colonel Zane.
Don't worry, Trent. No need to salute.
What's happening here?
More of the same.
Colonel Zane.
Sir.
We've just gotten word that President Jacoby is still alive. I need you and Colonel Trent for a mission at once. Are you ready for this?
Ready.
Good. A loyal group of LSF members have apparently survived, and have been monitoring the President since her abduction. She's being held in the Alaska system.
So now the Nomads have her.
So it seems.
What's her status?
Unknown. But I want you to find out. Rescue. Or terminate. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. You are to hook up with the leader of these LSF operatives. A man named Walker.
Marcus Walker? He's alive?
You know him.
We both do.
Then good luck.
Lord Hakata.
I wanted to come and say goodbye myself.
You're leaving?
Something for Aurelian. I will see you again.
Goodbye.
Come on, Trent. It's time to rescue the President.
We're back in business.
Oh!
Walker, you son of a... I thought you were dead.
So did I. Trent, flying for the Order. Giving up freelancing for a real cause? I'm impressed.
It's the only one worth fighting for now. I hear you've got a line on the President.
Indeed we do. But we'll have to hurry.
Come on, let's get to work.
Madam President, I'm glad to see you're awake.
Reed, what's the meaning of this?
I'm sorry about your shoulder. We tried to dress it as well as we could. He requested that you be taken unharmed.
Who? Reed, you traitorous snake. Who requested? The Chancellor.
I'm glad to see these fools didn't damage you too badly, my dear. But time is short. I wanted these few minutes to plant a seed, as it were.
Any idea where they're keeping the President?
Let's find out, shall we?
I won't rest until I see you pay for this.
I understand your anger, Madam President. I was misdirected at first, too. But then I had my mind open to other possibilities, as you will.
Chancellor?
Just shoot! Madam President, are you all right?
What the hell did you want? An engraved invitation?
Look, I didn't...
You were just gonna let that thing attack the President?
I'm sorry, I haven't gotten used to killing political figures on sight yet.
Trent, did he look like a human being to you?
I'm telling you,
Watch out!
Burn, you son of a bitch.
This whole place is lit up. Form up. Let's get out of here.
Was a routine scouting.
Report, Colonel Zane.
Sir, we have Jacoby. The Chancellor's dead. So are several of his Liberty hosts. We have some weapons and raided their tactical files.
Have it analyzed.
We also lost some, sir. Walker was one of them.
Understood. I take it then the President is unharmed.
Not exactly unharmed. But still me, if that's what you mean. Judging how everyone is acting, I assume you are the go-to man around here.
President Jacoby, meet Casper Aurelian.
So, you're Aurelian. Thank you.
Madam President, these are the people you should be thanking.
Sir, we've cleared the Badlands. Your orders?
Set course for Toledo. Tell Quintain we may have more information for him. Oh, and tell him we've got an official guest for him to meet.
Do you remember, Trent, That's when right. I said people are changed by their world, rarely vice versa?
No.
Well, I did. You know what? I was wrong. Truly, for some people, they can change the world. We're doing it right now. Thank you for showing me that.
You're welcome.
Colonel, I never properly thanked you for what you did back there on the prison ship.
You're welcome, Madam President.
Mr. Aurelian was just filling me in on the Nomad's progress in the colonies.
The information your team brought back has shown a clear spread of the contamination. All other colonies have now been affected. If not the leaders, then key military units in the field. And they're getting stronger. Communication is breaking down. Soon this will develop into all-out genocide, with the Nomads coming in to easily wipe out what's left. we need.
What?
We need a miracle.
So, here we are, my friend, in the thick of it. I remember when you were fresh off the boat in Liberty. Seems like ages ago, doesn't it?
It's not the time. It's the sides that keep changing.
Come on, you two, we have work to do.
What? Work?
Come on, Trent. It's just the kind of mission you love. What do you say?
Sure. As long as I'm not shot at, knocked out, held at gunpoint, electrocuted, secured alive by giant alien shapeshifters, have to dive out windows, or fight off spindly nomad incubi, everything should be fine.
It's something for Quintain and Sinclair. They need something. Big.
How big?
They say in order to activate the artifact, they need a nomad power cell.
Oh, you've got to...
Aurelian has located a nomad power source nearby. Once we have it, we'll head straight for the order base in Toledo. Let's go.
Here's our intel. Long-range scanners have picked up a nomad power source at the center of a giant structure. It's surrounded by a plasma cloud that prevents deeper scans.
Are you detecting any nomads in the area?
Negative. The structure appears to be abandoned, but keep your eyes open. I'm uploading the coordinates. Listen. The jump hole we used to get here is destabilizing. We have to take the Osiris through now. It will be stable enough for small ships, but not for long. You have to get the power source quickly and get out of here.
Understood. All right, people. Let's do it.
What is this place?
This, Mr. Trent, is the secret home of the Order. Aurelian and his people have built this out of nothing in only a few months.
The Nomad power cell's in the hold, guys.
Take it directly to Dr. Quintain in the artifact lab.
That was a little too close. Next time, listen to your old pal King and say no.
As you know, Dr. Quintain and I have pored through the translations from the panels, the Proteus Tome, and even the stolen data from the prison ship. It seems that Dom Kavash had a vast empire long before man ever evolved.
So if these guys were so much more advanced than us, where are they now?
We don't know, Mr. Trent. There's no evidence to suggest any kind of war or disease or natural disaster that may have done away with them. They just vanished. Leaving behind the nomads.
It seems nomads, or whatever they were really called, we can't pronounce the name yet, they were apparently created by the Dom Kavash to, well, look after things.
We're fighting the caretakers?
Well, in a manner of speaking. They are opportunistic parasites, not only of human beings, but of technology as well.
Which brings us to the artifact. The Dom Kavash had an amazingly advanced technology that was only partially based in these delicate formations. They use them for power, shields. This one is a, well, we'll show you. Kendra?
I discovered that if a computer sounded out the phonetic representation of the glyphs in a particular order...
Please, Doctor, in deference to those of us who are simple politicians.
Very well. The artifact knows where it is in space at all times. It's a map.
But of what?
Well, it's just a theory, but...
Spit it out, Doctor.
From what we now know, with an empire as large as the Dame Kavosh, they couldn't rely on simple jump gates like we have today. They had to develop something more sophisticated. A vast array of hypergates, linking the far corners of their empire via one incredibly fast system for travel. This device is not only the map, it's the trigger. A key to reawakening the system.
Are you suggesting we turn this thing on?
Yes. If we can reactivate the hypergates, we'll break the hold of the nomads on their power supply and cut them down to a more manageable size, in theory.
Every key is a lock, Doctor. Where do we find this one?
There.
Mr. Trent.
Me?
Yes, you. I want you and Zane to spearhead this effort. Understood?
All right. I've come this far, I may as well see it through.
What's going on?
Nomad, sir. A whole fleet of them.
Prepare ships for intercept.
Aye, sir.
Damn it. They must have followed us. We have to evacuate. Everybody to their ships. Take only what you need. Trent, Junie. We have to buy some time.
We're on it.
Now, how do we turn this tinker toy into a weapon?
Alpha and Gamma Wing.
Modifications to the artifact. It should work now. All you need to do is activate it in the right location. What's the status out there?
It's unbelievable. The nomads are constantly getting reinforcements. We won't be able to hold them off much longer.
This is it. Everybody to their ships. Trent, Junie, escort the freighter with Quintain and Sinclair.
All set, sir.
Our forces will meet in the nebula field on the far side of the system. Good luck.
Quintain, fly directly to the rallying point in the nebula. Trent and I will provide you cover.
Understood. We're on our way.
We're picking up another set of signals. Yet another Nomad capital ship is...
Where is everyone?
The briefing's already started. Let's go.
Is everyone clear on their assignments?
Uh-huh.
Okay, then. Ah, Trent. Junko. Good, you've arrived. We're just now discussing our attack plan. Long-range scans have detected a Nomad jump gate in the area that will lead us to our final destination. We'll fly there through the Badlands, which should give us some cover from the Nomad attacks. We'll enter the jump gate and fly into what we think is the Nomad homeworld. Once there, we'll have to improvise. We'll break into four attack groups. Trent, you will lead Alpha Team. I'll lead Beta, and Colonel Zane will head up Gamma. A group of heavy bombers will maintain a holding pattern until we can clear them a path. Any questions? Okay, let's go.
All right.
See you in space.
Let's get them.
Scout.
Herr von Clausen, you're coming with us?
Yes, I am. We must still drive the nomads from our worlds and avenge those we have lost. I'm going with you because I owe him something. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Good luck.
To us all.
Good work there, Trent.
Trent, good job.
Picking up an energy surge from your ship. 700 rels and rising.
Trent, it's the artifact. Something's gone wrong.
900 rels.
It's too dangerous. Trent, jettison that thing before it blows.
500 rels.
No, I'm already committed. We've only got one shot at this.
Trent! not beaten.
The Order will watch this gate. We'll be ready for them next time. There is much to be done in the colonies to repair what has happened. You're needed at home, Trent.
Home? And where's that now?
Manhattan, Trent. You could do a lot of good there.
Home? In Manhattan? You know, it doesn't sound so bad now. Now if I could just get a good Sidewinder fang. Let's go.
Rhineland and the other houses came to an abrupt end, and peace has settled over the colonies. Despite many lingering questions, government officials remain tight-lipped about what has triggered this sudden change. In other news, LSF Commander Junko Zane and Freelancer Edison Trent, both former enemies of the state, have been granted full pardons and have received the Lone Star for Bravery, the highest decoration any individual in the colonies can receive. Though the details of their...
Liberty Ale, mister?
No, thanks.
I never told you. I asked the bartender about you the day we met.
You did you?
Mm-hmm. Sorry I'm late. The debriefing took longer than usual.
I guess you can't rush the president. Or amnesty.
Not to mention the generous reward. Hang on one second. I'll be right back.
Aurelian. Let me tell Junie you're here.
No, Colonel Trent. Even with the colonies rebuilding, and the contaminated human population restored to normal, the threat isn't over. For now, it's better I stay less well-known. I just wanted to see if you would consider a proposition.
What sort of proposition?
To be the eyes and ears of the Order here in Liberty. Think about it. Enjoy your vacation, Freelancer. I'll be in touch.
Be seeing you, Casper.
Trent, let me introduce Mr. Harrison, our newest diplomat. Mr. Harrison, Edison Trent.
Edison? What an unusual name.
Call me Trent. Pleased to meet you.
The pleasure is mine, Mr. Trent. President Trent.